Hello and welcome to Method Tutorials. The Methods Cases app allows you to create and track customer service tickets to help your team share information and solve issues. A customer, Bob Crenshaw, calls our company because he has a billing issue. I see we have a few interactions with him, some activities, a few invoices. Let me create a new case. Give the case a name, Bob's billing issue. Description, Bob Crenshaw has a billing issue related to being overcharged, handing this off to billing. I'll assign this to Sally, who's in our billing department, and the type is billing inquiry. I want her to follow up with Bob, so let me create a follow-up activity. And great! I'll save this, and a case has been created for Bob Crenshaw. Now, two emails were sent out. One email went to the customer, Bob Crenshaw. The other email went to Sally because I assigned it to her. Let's pretend we're Bob Crenshaw. Here's the email that got sent to me. And what's this? I can review my case in a portal. Awesome! I gotta check this out. Down here, I can put in comments, and I can even close the case as a customer if it was resolved, which it isn't, so I won't. Oh, and if I wanted to create a brand new case, I can go back to the homepage of the portal, and there we go. I can create a new case down here. And that's a quick overview of the Cases app. If you have any questions, leave a comment on YouTube, check out our documentation, post on our forums, or you can tweet us, @MethodCRM. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. Bye-bye.